So in this class, we're learning how to survive whenever the world's gonna be like out of food. So we've learned how to survive in the wild. So we've picked plants outside and had quizzes over what they are so we can survive.
We are making sweet plantains. We have 4 teaspoons of butter, and then you can slice the banana, like whatever your preference is, then you just stick them in there and fry them. And vanilla extract, sugar, and cinnamon.
I'm going to make, they're called jackfruit fritters, and you take jackfruit, you mix it with bananas, and you fry them together.